found? Where did it go?
Where did what go?
Or maybe this is it.
Yeah. Yeah,
look at.
What do you say?
I couldn't find this.
That, eh? Well, what is that?
That's just the hot tub.
Tub.
See, I had put it in here. I couldn't find it. So I was using a towel or a sheet.
So you put this over his head.
Yeah, and it catches the hair.
Okay.
Let's see.
Now, do you still use the what's it called? The jet? I can't think of the name of it. The
haircutting
thing. The rotary shaver, or whatever it's called.
Yeah, he does. He uses that, but he doesn't do it right, I think.
No.
Because it doesn't, he doesn't ever come out clean shaven.
Oh, okay.
This one here, I don't know. I started taking it apart because it started not working.
Yeah.
But it's like to shave, you know, the back of the neck or right here.
Yeah.
But I oh, it's getting bad.
Yeah.
That battery is not good.
Nope.
Look at.
Ooh. Yeah. See that battery? I'm just taking a picture of it. Yeah.
You can take pictures now, huh?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, let me see.
I've been able to take pictures with my previous one.
Just don't take your pictures of my mess.
Oh, none of your mess. Don't worry. None of your mess.
Okay.
I'll make sure of it.
When Erin was here, she had a little camera that could take it. She used to walk around with her camera. I said, don't take pictures of my mess.
Of your mess? Yeah.
Don't. I said, look at that.
I know. Okay.
Okay.
So we have this thing here.
Yeah. That's to put over his head.
Yeah.
And I have to plug this in.
Uh-huh.
But I don't know, I think. See, I have to plug it in.
Right.
Okay. Mm-hmm.